Hi friends, this is Eitan Sugarman, owner of Made in New York Pizza. Clearly we're all going through this terrible pandemic together. I was thinking about what we could do to help. The heroes of the moment are the first responders and the hospital workers, the doctors and the nurses that are putting their lives on the line every day to care for patients that were stricken with COVID. What we're doing is we're donating pies to all these people that literally don't have time to leave their jobs for a half hour to go get something to eat. We're proudly donating our products. Last week we went to Jacoby Hospital, we went to Montefiore Hospital, we went to Lenox Hill Hospital, and the workers were so grateful. They told us stories of working shifts of 40 and 50 hours. This is what we can do to help their efforts. So friends, we're starting a GoFundMe page. We're starting a very ambitious target raise of $50,000. This will be in addition to what we donate ourselves. We're asking if you can to please help donate and help spread the word. We're just trying to help. $50,000 will enable us to get thousands and thousands of pies out to these brave men and women. So if you can help, we'd really appreciate it. Thank you very much. Most importantly, stay home, stay safe, be healthy.
If you could see me where I see you, if you could feel me where I feel you, you'd be a believer, you'd be a believer. And it's turned to hours, hours turned to years, and I've seen truth turn to power.